Good morning, my people. We are here at our breakfast table, of course, here. And we have a little bit of a breakfast because we did not want to eat very much. We did not prepare eggs. So we have here my favorite salami and cheese. And also, this is a cup of tea, the local tea here, the Kenyan tea. And this is the chocolate drink, you know, for my daughter. These are sausages, of course, the beef sausages, the local ones you can find here. They are very tasty. And toasted bread, which I did myself. This is our blue band or our margarine. We call it blue band. It's also very tasty, as you can see over here. This is the margarine we have. This is a very old type of margarine. Since before I was born, it was there even before I was born. So this is the sugar I showed you, and the chocolate drink, and Weetabix here. We have also Weetabix, you know, a lot of different kinds of Weetabix here. In fact, this is a very civilized country. We have here our jam. This is a red plum, as you can see. This is the best quality jam you can find in the supermarkets or shops. So guys, let's enjoy our little breakfast here. And I hope you'll be with me the whole day to know what I am up to. We are going to the city center, and we are going to make our, okay, let's say to the hair salon to make our hair. I just added some boiled water over there. As you can see, this is a water boiler. I added some hot water in my tea because it had a little bit of too much sugar. I don't like sugar so much, so that's why I wanted to dilute the sugar. It's now good. So guys, if you want to enjoy my breakfast, just sit with me, and yeah, and we have a bite here before we go to the city center. So guys, let me show you our typical products, you know, like for example, this is our typical maize flour for cooking ugali or maize meal. This is our typical flour, this one. So this is the, we bought a small one because we can't finish the big one. Even this small one, I don't know whether we will just bake some chapatis or something. We have this typical, but there are so many kinds of flour like this. But we have this baking flour for chapatis, mandazis, yeah, everything you like, donuts, everything. So we have different kinds of them, the current ones, but these are the typical Kenyan flours, which have been here for very long, you know. So because here, as you can see, Taifa and a map of Kenya there is like nation. Yeah? It's like national or the country's typical flower, you know. So we have here sunflower, a typical one also. and atypical spices or spice. This is very old. Yeah, when I say very old, I mean it started very long time ago. This is Royco, as you can see here, juice mix. So this is the typical spice here, and everybody knows it, even a small kid. So there are typical things you can find here in our country, like this sunlight. I know it from very long time. In fact, there are a lot of washing detergents like Omo or Persil or others, but this is my favorite washing detergent I used even before going to Europe. That was my favorite. And also a washing or bathing soap here. Bar soap, Geisha. This is also a typical soap here. Everybody knows Geisha. You know, it smells so good. And I tell you, there are different kinds of Geishas, you know, and yeah, red ones, pink ones, you know, there are so many colors. And this is a typical fabric softener, as you can see here. In fact, as I said before, there are a lot of them, the current ones, but there are also the typical ones which are there to stay and which are there from very long time ago, and they are still striving to the best. So this is a typical bacteria, what do we call it, jig, as you can see. This is for killing bacteria and what have you. In fact, it has claw, as you can see. And this is a old one, a very typical one. This one once is also a jig for colors, for colored fabrics, which came later after this white one. This white one was there from very long time ago, and it is also there to stay, you know, because the first ones were had no I think they had no smell, or they had no perfume, they were not perfumed. But this one I see is a lemon one, as you can see there, lemon fresh. So they are improving them day by day, you know. So guys, you can find typical things here. Even Vaseline, we forgot to buy Vaseline yesterday. It's a typical you know, jelly for body. You know, everybody knows Vaseline. Vaseline is also international, you know, so that's not a big deal, guys. And what else is typical here? There are a lot of things which are typical in my country. For example, the tea here, this one is very old product, which is also there to stay, because everybody loves tea, you know. And salt, this kind of cane salt is also here to stay, and this is an old product, you know, and is here to stay. Royco's, as I told you before, the spices, these cubes came after the powder one, you know, so they try to bring new things, but from the old, you know, just from the ingredients of the old ones. So guys, that's how it is here. Even this jam is very, is an old jam, this one, and it's also here to stay, because it's a very nice product, is a quality. And it tastes very good. As you can see, I just opened it now and I used it. Very thick and rich in taste, you know. So guys, I continue with my tea here, as you can see. Even though the cup is written coffee and my daughter's cup is written tea, the other way around, as you can see. But anyway, a cup is a cup. It must not be tea written there or coffee. So a cup is a cup, guys. So guys, we are just here. We will finish that and take shower and then go our way to the city center and see what we can do over there. We want to do things very quick and to do because we don't have enough time. We came here just for 10 days, and 10 days are not so many because we will be getting, during the weekend, we will be getting visitors. My mother will be coming here, and you see, she is an old woman, and you know, someone has to stay here with her and entertain her or just talk to her or talk with her. And in that way, our time will be elapsing very quickly, you know. So guys, just stay with us and find out what we are up to. As I told you before, it's very interesting here and we have a lot of interesting things to do and places to go. So as I told you, the second bedroom is still clean, but when we get the visitors, they will be sleeping here, you know. They'll be sleeping here, so there is no problem and it should stay just like that. So I'm going to open the window for fresh air, a little bit fresh air, because since we came, it is just like that. Nobody has been here inside. So guys, as you can see now, our holiday is starting to stress us. The place is a nice apartment, but as you can see, the water is dropping just slowly, very slowly, from, I don't know, from somewhere there down. And this is the water, as I told you yesterday. So I have to mop it because I cannot wait all that long. I wrote to the caretaker and she has not replied yet. But I can do it myself, you know. I don't have to wait for her for 1 week to come to remove the water. So I'm going to start mopping the water now. And yeah, because it's not a big deal. Okay, it's a big deal because it will consume some of my time. Even though I have not enough time here. But let's see, I cannot stay somewhere waiting for a caretaker to come and do something for me while I can do it myself, you know. The apartments are good and everything is okay, but some small things are not right. It is also very common here, but something I don't understand is that how can you give apartments to visitors or guests when you have not controlled everything, whether everything is right, you know. Even the television, okay, that we are watching Netflix or Prime videos because we have our passwords from Germany. Otherwise, we could have been in darkness. Because the TV is not working, the main television is not working. So let KTN, KBC, and what have Citizen, and what have you. The television is not working because it's, I think the cable or something, cable to the radio outside has a problem or something like that. Just the cable. And I wrote to the caretaker. You know, I don't see whether she read the message in WhatsApp. So I'm still waiting to see whether she will respond. Because when my mother comes here, she cannot know how to operate the Netflix. So she will want to watch just the normal television. And that must be fixed up, you know. How can you? It's very difficult with this mop. How can you mop the water like that till the place is dry? It's very difficult. And it takes time also. Because I can't risk wiping with the towel. The towels are white, as you can see over there. They are all white. So I'll save them, the stains and what have you. Look at that water. So much water. So you see how the water is dropping here slowly by slowly, and look, just a drop, a little drop, and in the morning is everything is full. Look. Just a little drop from the, I don't know, from here. So guys, have a very lovely day, and I will continue to wipe here till it is dry. Have a very lovely day, and let's meet in the evening, and I'll be telling you how it went, whether the caretaker came, and how we managed to make our hair, you know. So if you have not subscribed, please do so. Like, share, leave a comment to let me know what you think about my apartment and about all this work, you know. And God bless you so much. Why? you watch my videos. Don't forget to look to the others, to watch the other videos from my journey in Frankfurt up to now. You know, some stress, but sometimes it is also okay. So guys, thank you so much and bye bye. Bye bye.